course, you are truly Lynette, and this is My Life. And today we are joined with our special guest,
Sheldon.
And what are we going to be doing today?
Carving pumpkins.
That's right. We're going to be carving pumpkins. So we have our tools here. I don't want to do too much talking because I don't want the video to be too long. But we have a bowl to put our guts in. We have two butter knives because sharp knives, I don't feel will be safe. And I'm going to be assisting with the cutting so that he doesn't hurt himself. We have two scoops, two different types of scoops, but you know, just we'll fill along as we go. I have a bag of markers. I got a black marker here. We're going to draw our faces on first, and then we're going to go from there. So we just wanted to bring you guys along with us, and I hope you enjoy.
So start next.
You may start.
Okay.
Let's see what would be a good side to do. Yeah, because the back is kind of thin, but it's kind of lean, so maybe this side. And knowing me, you guys are probably gonna do a traditional jack-o'-lantern. Oh God, how am I supposed to cut? Show the camera. How am I supposed to cut that out? Oh my gosh. This kid.
I tried my best, okay?
No, it's fine. It's just that I don't know how I'm gonna cut that out.
I was gonna get some paint to paint them instead, but I figured that would be a lot and it would be very wasteful for something that we're just gonna throw away. And I probably should have left the other light on because I know I can't see. But anywho, we're gonna start off by cutting our tops off. You wanna give it a go?
Okay.
You know how to do it?
Okay.
Ooh, that was easy.
Really?
To start. Start around here. You want it going all the way around here.
Oh, so right here?
You need enough room to where you can stick your hand in and gut it.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Need help? Oh, no, not that way. So, yeah, this is why I said I was going to be assisting.
Oh, yeah.
And you want to go around.
Oh.
See, kind of like how I'm doing.
Damn. Well, you really jammed it in there. Yeah, slowly coming out.
All you have to do is just pull. Use your shirt.
Yeah, but I... Just... Yeah. The tape is moving after you pull it. I'm trying to keep good balance.
He's not, this is actually his first time carving a pumpkin on his own. Used to in the past when he was younger and we used to do it, I would make the design and then I would show him, he would tell me if he liked that, and then I would cut it out and he would help with like the simple stuff, like the gutting process and all of that. There you go, good job.
Well, I'm bending it.
And that's fine. Just figure out a way to make it work for you.
There we go.
It does not have to be perfect. And I think I ended up making my hole a little too small. That's okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Bring it around.
cool, but the whole knife went straight down in it. I'm going full butcher. And I don't even know how to do a butcher style. I said it would be clean.
Oh, well, I already knew that. That's why I set up the table the way I did. You want me to finish it off for you, so move on?
I think... let me do one more cut. Oh. Okay, it's all yours. I tried to do my job.
That's fine. You did good enough. Oh, and mind you, he doesn't like touching gross things, so. But he wanted to do this. Yeah. Use your knife if you need to cut it off.
I'm gonna wash my hands after this.
You don't sling it all over me. Quit slinging it everywhere. You don't need it right now. You want this one or this one?
This one.
You remember how to scoop it out?
Yeah.
I don't know how good the ice cream scooper is going to be for this but to be honest.
And I don't know how this one's going
to
be better.
I just grabbed something so we can go ahead and get this over with because he has been wanting to do this. Since October hit.
Oh, this one's getting... Oh, there's mulch. It was just getting seeds.
I know you're kind of tired of discussing it. But you know you go back to school tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Think you're prepared?
Yeah.
Okay. And you now know that you can't, things you can't say and do? Just finish what you're doing. We'll sweep. And mop. Again. See, I just dropped one, so it's okay.
Good thing it was just the seed, not the
seeming to be difficult to get out.
Yeah, somewhere.
Y'all, I remember when he was younger and like I would wait to get my nails done for Halloween, and I used to go in on the good. But we used to also just get one pumpkin, because I felt like it was wasteful to get two and carve up two, since I was going to be doing his anyway. But they should have decided to let him do his own.
Getty.
Do you feel like you're misunderstood by other people?
Yeah.
Yeah. And does that frustrate you?
Yeah.
I figured that. Wish that they would all just leave you alone.
Yep.
I know. But if you just go in and do what you're supposed to do, I promise you they'll leave you alone. I mean, quite naturally, they're not going to leave you alone as far as doing your schoolwork, but you won't have to keep going through all of this extra that we've been going through these past couple weeks, you know?
Yeah.
But you're a cool kid, and I wouldn't trade you for the world, but... I got like 10 seeds, y'all, and I just cannot.
I got like one, I got a few and some corners. I'm pulling in straight towards me.
Don't you dump it on my
hand. What? You don't need to really dump it on your hand?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah, I honestly didn't enjoy doing this. I've been putting this off, to be honest with you. Because I've been kind of in a mood. But somebody kept worrying my nerves about it. So I figured, go ahead and get it out the way today, even though you're really tired after this morning's festivities. That way you don't have to hear about it. Plus, Halloween is literally a few days away. You finished?
Uh-huh.
I know you ain't finished before.
Look.
This is what you call. You actually did a pretty decent job.
It's just got a couple of hard
bits that I don't think you would have been able to get with that anyway. I think that's what you were trying to get. Yours is extra juicy. Y'all, he do not like stuff like this. But you beg to do this. Lordy, 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 this boy, y'all. But I'm shocked and surprised that you did want to do it. I'm gonna have to deep clean my ice cream scoop. so we're gonna have pumpkin ice cream. And I think that's gonna be a good idea.
Nope, it's gonna taste horrible. And look horrible.
Do you think it's weird that I talk to the camera?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, you wanted to do YouTube. What did you think it was?
I actually knew you was going to talk to the camera to talk to your fans.
Not fans.
Subscribers.
It's a little weird.
Did you think I was gonna honestly start it?
Nope.
Is that why once I started you kinda like froze up on me and didn't wanna do too much?
Uh-huh.
Because you thought it was something that was never gonna happen.
Mm-hmm.
So did I surprise you?
Yeah.
Alright, but we're done. So I guess. Are you gonna cut out your stuff or am I?
Me.
If you need help, don't be afraid to ask, okay?
Okay.
I think my face gonna be a little big. That's all right, huh? Wing it as we go. Out. Dang it. See, told you that I was on it. And I messed up on my part, but that's okay.
Dang it. Me too. I messed up some of my teeth. But I really don't care. They need to go anyway.
Because I think y'all ain't gonna be like, this girl is so childish. But looking at this pumpkin, it reminds me of an ex. And if he happens to watch, he probably gonna be like, I know this if I didn't. He just referred to this negative pumpkin of me.
Okay. Yeah.
cut the bottom?
Yeah. There's strings on it.
What part you trying to cut out?
This part first.
I'm not understanding your lines. Where did you cut it at the bottom at? No, I'm saying for this side. Because your line isn't connected. Y'all, I don't understand what he's got going on. He winging it too. Y'all, I don't know, I think I take mine up, because mine on the lean, mine was like, it's drunk or something.
Okay. And then, I think you barely even see it's cracked, too. There you go.
What's your turn to do?
You see that little crack?
Let me see.
It's a knife.
I swear. And you want that to be a tooth?
A tooth crack.
I'm trying to see your vision.
Like a wide gap, like spread two teeth apart.
Yeah, but if this is the mouth, how up here, you got a hole up here for the mouth, how the tooth crack gonna be down here? I tell you what. You allow me to do this? Okay. Let's help you out right here. Let's say, for instance, this is a tooth. So then we're going to bring the mouth down, so cut this part here out. Boom. Stay out my finger straight into the pumpkin.
Whoa.
Structurally sound. We're just gonna cut this part right here. And bring this tooth out. Because it's kind of loose. I'm trying not to cut it completely off. Shoot, it came off anyway.
Look, it looks like a chip. Mm-hmm. This one kind of looks like a watermelon.
I have to glue these together.
Nah, this will do.
No, because your eye is
gone?
Coming.
Yeah, but that would be more scary. One eye.
So his mouth leads into his eye?
Yeah, that's scary. And creepy.
Alright. Let me go ahead and try to do something with this eye to open it up.
Yeah, it goes straight through.
And mine, I don't think mine is gonna sit up anymore, like, now that I hollowed it out. So, we might have a problem with mine sitting up.
Why don't you just put yours against the wall?
Smart idea. That's what I'll do. But for now, I'm gonna use that to hold it up. If you want to, go ahead and put your candle in.
Okay. I don't know how it's gonna work for the candle, but I'm gonna have to put it like right about here. I can light my own.
Okay. Go through your mouth and do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna do it. It's lighting up pretty good. And y'all, when I picked these out, I didn't think about anything. Like, I didn't look to see if they had stems on them or what. Like, I just grabbed and came on about my bees and hurried up and tried to get up out of there. Because I'm scared that's going to fall in there. So I kind of set it. What you can do is, hold on, so it doesn't fall off, you're gonna let it go. Mm-hmm. I might kind of set it at an angle. And because yours is a little loony too. Okay, y'all, we're going to, where you going?
Wash my hands.
Well, we're not done yet.
Oh.
See, y'all, he's so ready to go wash his hands. We're going to turn them around and let you all see them. Here's mine.
And here's
my. Be careful.
Here's mine.
Let me see, I'm going to turn this ring light off for y'all so y'all can get a better view. It's gonna get dark, you guys. Y'all ready? In 3, 2, 1. And there's our jack-o'-lantern. What do you guys think? Ah. Okay, so we did our pumpkins. Show
up. Hey. I want to take a pumpkin.
Alright, you guys, so that pretty much concludes our pumpkin carving. We didn't make it a contest. We just wanted to come and enjoy, especially since it was his first time doing it. I didn't want to make it a competition. Didn't want to do a challenge or anything like that. So this is what we came up with this year. We are going to sit them outside. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hi, naturally, as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell to be notified. Click on all so that you get all my post notifications. Share it with your people so they can share it with their people. People, come on. In the meantime, in between time, I'll holla. Thank you.